The Viet Cong do not have factories that manufacture rifles. The weapons they use to kill and maim American servicemen are given to them by communist countries. Senator Vance Hartke voted for the bill to permit American trade with those communist countries. Isn't that like putting a loaded gun in the hands of our enemies? That's one more reason why you should vote for Dick Roudebush. Roudebush thinks the way you do.